Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Tornado Survival Season 1, 1 out of 7 out of 10, regular world. Last episode was like 40 minutes long, but we made a bit of progress, so that's always dandy. I'm like trying to click on this somewhere. Oh, I accidentally broke it. But we made this. Oh, I broke it again. Made this. Which, is the weather radar. We got redstone. Guess we needed that for anything else. Like, there was some crazy daisy recipe like that. Which there is not. Got one more iron ingot each. Gonna try to get diamonds pretty soon. But otherwise, I'm just gonna be completing the house. You know, basic framework of the house. Hopefully nothing too crazy happens. I mean, I like the occasional action, like tornado every once in a while, but you know, sometimes it gets too nuts. So nothing so far, it looks like. Everything seems pretty normal. That was a small tree. Still spruce with that, luckily. Oh, this guy and his aimbot. Oh, it was this guy hitting me. No, it was not this guy hitting me, actually, probably. Because everybody is. What is that? Is this a sheep? They look weird as fuck. If it is. Sorry for the language. I mean, try to, like, cuss as loose as possible, but I mean, I'll probably slip through sometimes. Shot it again. Luckily, they don't know how to aim. Actually, they do very well. I end up getting chased by everything right now. I should probably make a bed. So, kind of dumb for not killing those sheep. Although, no storm sprouting up yet. I mean, they'd still go over there and get the wool and make the bed, because these zombies are kind of annoying. I mean, I'm not gonna, like, not get the wool because there's a couple zombies out here. Anything worth noting? So there's a lava flow on the side of this hill, it's like on the other side down. Yeah, that's kinda interesting. I wanna be careful going all the way over here, away from the house in case the storm does spread up. And I'm making a run for it. Oh. It's easier than I thought. Also need. That was a goat. Okay, first off, texture for this goat is completely bloody. Now I guess you could call that realistic, but I guess it's part of the farming mod. What does it fucking look like? It's just kind of interesting. I've probably said that like 10 times at this point. But I mean, it really is. Oh, I might not sleep, there are monsters nearby. Oh, it's just this guy right outside my house stalking me. Why do I look like that? What the hell? Okay, well. I don't care what I look like now. A rainstorm over there. I hope that doesn't resolve into anything worth noting. But I mean, anything could happen. You know. I was gonna say, where's my steak? I'm kinda late on saying that. I mean, I ate that steak 5 minutes ago practically. I feel like I've also been saying practically too much. Which I don't know. So I'm trying to get this roof of the house done. You know, make it look fancy, fancy, lemon, fancy. I don't know. Certainly will make it look fancy. Hang on, I could add like a window at the front. Yeah, that'd look good on the top floor. Yeah, it'll be kind of spacious. It'll last me a little bit at least. Meanwhile, I want to see what that rainstorm is doing. Because it's coming straight my way. And okay, it missed by miles. I want to make sure they're not targeting me. Okay, I don't think they are. Because that'd make it kind of boring and uninteresting if storms are just always targeting me. Because with the farming mod, there's like a tractor you can drive and stuff. Of the crops, and I don't want them to always hit me, and then I can go like storm chasing and stuff. How much is this? Oh, it's only 10 minutes already. I could drag this on. I mean, I'm sorry for the voice cracks, but I could drag this on for like a while. You saw how long I would drag this on. I could drag it on for hours, probably. I'm gonna go down here and collect this wood because it seems easier to get. Even though it's probably not easier. It seems like it'd be easier. And I'm also gonna kill some pigs so I can get more food. That's cool, like the grass around here is regrown from when that tornado directly hit that like first one. This pad's still here from that little one though. I don't know, it seems kind of cool. And this one didn't even get directly hit, so that's like tap. It's like Two-Face. I'm trying to get like that at least 32 wood logs, which I have now. Probably, yeah, now. Yeah, 35. There were pigs up there, which makes me want to go up there and get them, because I'm gonna burn low on food sooner or later. Only have 7 left, and my hunger is pretty much going down rapidly. So yeah, I hated the 1.9 update, which added that combat garbage. I absolutely hate that. So it's nice having 1.7 where you can just keep swinging. This is gonna be my first time really going down here in this area. This is where that first tornado path really came through, right down here. On top of us, pretty much. It's interesting. That floating tree. I'm assuming it picked up the dirt block under it. Mainly just getting pigs right now, because I don't need any of this other animal garbage. What is happening? Okay, that's great. Some random Windows update garbage. Ooh, XP. So I'm gonna look at the radar. But you can eat raw pork chop. I'm not gonna try that, but I actually didn't know that. Wow. You learn something new every day, don't ya? Is that rainstorm still back here? Okay, roasted goat, how much does... Oh, at least that little good amount. I'm gonna try to keep that potato so I can, like, grow up a farm. Because I'm pretty sure that's a rare chance for those guys to drop potatoes. I might actually even finish the entire house on this episode. I wouldn't be too surprised if I really got to it with the hustle. I mean, I don't want to sound like a PE teacher, but if I did a little bit of a hustle. Let's say I road took all that. Jeez, I'm gonna need more wood. Just for the roof. Here we go, we're on a roll until I fall off the side. That went past the middle, which makes me kinda mad, but I mean, I'm kinda dumb also. Same time, so over there. Oh, that's something big over there. I'm gonna go investigate that. So that's definitely something cooking. Oh, that rainstorm there just disappeared. Yeah, two rainstorms, one lightning storm. Moving rapidly. Well, that's coming right towards us. Oh, yeah, that lightning. Man, that roof looks amazing. 10 out of 10. Definitely. I really went far. I went like 3 levels too far. 3 stair levels too far up on that. That might just about be a tornado. So, be a hailstorm. This way. pass to the north. Probably what it looks like. This would be a good thumbnail. So that's a hailstorm. They're predicted. Now I can't see that room. That's probably going to directly hit me. Worried about this. I lose all that progress on my roof. I'd actually be kind of happy. Unless that roof progress. Crash. I'm like 3 blocks too high in there. I mean, that doesn't sound like a lot when you say it. That's a tornado. Not a tornado yet. Fueling up to be a tornado. Coming right. Is that the hill? Oh, so I'd actually need that. Ought to be a tornado. I gotta check. Okay, 22 minutes, so I'm good. F is 0, so that's not too strong. It is spinning super fast though. Oh wow, that is definitely not an F 0 now. That's right there. Okay, that's kind of right outside. And it's straight through there, that's what it really means. Thank you. second I thought it ripped off like the entire part of the roof. Wow. Probably not gonna use that as a thumbnail. Right on top of my house. It did rip some blocks. Well, that is not good. Not a good sign. Didn't hurt many though. Just a little terrible damage. That held up pretty well. Is I'm over here thinking that they're gonna get destroyed a bunch during this. But yeah, that's not the case. Well, I'm gonna have to wrap up the video here. If you did enjoy, please be sure to like, comment the enjoyable part, subscribe, or just stay tuned for the next episode, which will hopefully come out tomorrow. Otherwise, this has been Bad Pizza, signing out. Ooh, I accidentally clicked on the furnace, signing out.